And this morning, a live look at Cedar Point, where its parent company, Cedar Fair, is joining forces with Six Flags. The Wall Street Journal reporting the merger has been finalized. Cedar Fair and Six Flags are two of the biggest companies in the amusement park industry. The Wall Street Journal says the two companies combining will be worth $3.5 billion and own 27 amusement parks and 15 water parks across 17 states.